Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to episode, I believe this is 10 now, of Control. We just made it to the AWE area, I believe. Oh no, we're about to make it to the AWE area. And we'll see what happens. Is that one of those ball things? Yes, it is.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
Like the control room. Oh shit. Oh shit.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
And I've already broken the things up that I saw. Do not get your hand or arms, legs stuck in that. This feels like a lovely long corridor for an enemy. Or waves of enemies. I called it. Hate those things. Okay, I heard it unlocked. Oh, I gotta go upstairs. Okay. I guess we're going down the bright death corridor. Jeez.
Listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years shining a light.
There's a lot of noise.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly, humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes through everyday life, popular culture.
That is not how Solid Snake does it.
We are observing and influencing.
Still only have 2 points. I assume we're still going in the right direction. It's kind of linear.
Let's see what they have on ordinary.
Oh, it got dark.
It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump. Slide projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
Guess I know we need to go to the right area.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes. Beyond the shadow you settle for, there's a miracle. A limb. I looked the poem up. Only I couldn't find it.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Oh, because this isn't going to be a boss fight of kind. Yeah.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
Personal mods are full again. Okay, do I have any level 3 that I can throw up? Energy recovery speed. That's an upgrade. That's a decrease. That's a decrease. That's an upgrade. No. Give me that back. Do I have enough for this? I do. Now I do even more damage. Nice. Next is this one. Okay, so we fast travel. We need to go to here to get to the ashtray maze. But there was also a new ability. Looks like we're going to the same, you know, place anyway, so win-win. Synchronicity Lab. There's a mirror or something in here. Is that what they're saying?
Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror, so a longer time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy? So, Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have been done. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after...
Looks like there's a mirror in there.
I don't quite get what I'm trying to do here.
The shutters in the image look different.
Do I have to make them match?
Missing.
Oh.
Shutters do.
Third shutter. And first two shutters. Do I have it backwards? Unless it's... Okay, so now I have them backwards.
Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
Okay, so we're in the mirror world. That room's blinking, so let's go there.
That's not good.
Oh, I couldn't grab that that she threw at me. I threw it myself. Okay.
nothing but a pale imitation.
God damn it. Stronger than I look. Damn it.
Nothing but a pale imitation. Another one? Thank you. nothing but a pale imitation. Another one?
Thank you.
Why the hell she got like a grand slam thing?
Nothing but a pale imitation.
Yeah, the third one's not.
Another one? This mirror up.
Screw this mirror.
I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. This is gone. It's dealt with.
We'll just leave that open for the next person to come around.
Thank you.
Why won't it let me go that way? Don't have enough points for any of that. However, I think once we get here, we're gonna go ahead and call this episode here.